Hi students, today we are going to see the next lesson. Now open your book to the page number 60. What is the topic name? The junk seller. What is the topic name? The junk seller. Who is called junk seller? The person who sells or buys the waste things. Waste things or second-hand things that people call junk seller. In that lesson, we are going to learn about the junk seller. Have you ever met a kabri wali, a woman who sells junk? Kabri wali means a woman who sells the junk. This is a true story told by Kiran. This is a true story told by Kiran. Who has a junk shop in Patna? Who has a junk shop in Patna? See, Kiran. Kiran has a junk shop in Patna. I studied in Hindi medium. See, she is a Kiran. She said, I studied in Hindi medium school in my village. My father wanted girls to study like a boys. See, her father wanted girls to study like a boys. I loved Hindi and science. But I hated maths. Today, maths is most useful for my work. I could never imagine this in school. Look at here. Kiran studied Hindi medium in her village. Her father wanted to girls study like a boys, to equal to boys. But she liked only Hindi and science. She hated the maths. Now she realized today maths is very useful for her work. I could never imagine this in school. Next, what about you? Do you also find maths is difficult? No. Maths is not difficult if it is practiced well. It is easy for you. What is the most difficult thing in your maths book? No, everything will be easy in the maths book. What do you think is the easiest lesson? It depends on the practice. See, maths, it depends on the practice. The more you practice, the more it will be easy. Look at here. The more you practice, the more it will be easy for you. When I was young, my father died in an accident. So, my mother worked as a servant in some houses. We had a difficult time. I had to leave a school after class 8. See, we had a difficult time. Why? Because her father died in an accident. So, I had to leave a school after class 8. I wanted to study more, but my mother got me married. My husband's family lived in a mud house. His two brothers and his sisters did not go to school. See, husband had two brothers and one sister. They also did not go to school. He had a tea stall. Find out. How much for a cup of tea? Ask the people, find out the cost of a cup of tea. A tea stall nowadays, tea is rupees 8. 8 rupees in tea stall. But in hotel, the same tea rupees 12 or 15. Okay. Next. If a person who runs a tea stall earns rupees 30 in a day, how much will he earn in 10 days? See, if a person who runs a tea stall earns rupees 30 in a day, per day he earns rupees 30. For one day, he will earn 30 rupees. 30 into 1, 30. Next, for 2 days, 30 into 2. You don't consider the 0, you just consider the number. 2 threes are 6. Then you add the 0, 60. For 2 days, he earned rupees 60. For 10 days, you have to multiply 30 into 10. Already I said, don't consider the 0, you just consider the number. 1 3 is 3. Then how many 0? 2 0. So you add this 2 0. So how much will he earn in 10 days? He will earn rupees 300. And in a month. In a month means, in a month how many days? We have 30 days. So 30 per day he earned rupees 30. So 30 into 30. So don't consider the 0. 3 3s are 9. Then how many zeros? 2 0. So, and in a month, he will earn rupees 900. How did you get the answer? Discuss. We have to multiply the numbers. Per day, he earned rupees 30. For 10 days means 30 into 10. For 20 days means 30 into 20. Like that, we have to multiply and get the answer. Next, I thought of starting my own business. Again, she continued her story. I thought of starting my own business. I thought I should open a bangle shop or a tailor shop. She thought to open a bangle shop. Bangle shop or tailor shop. But my uncle said that we could earn lot by opening a junk shop. But her uncle said we could open a junk shop. We have to earn lot. In 2001, my mother-in-law and I opened a junk shop. They both of them planned to open a junk shop. We took a loan of rupees 8,000 for the shop. See, in 2001, her mother-in-law and Kiran, they both opened a junk shop. They both took a loan of rupees 8,000 for the shop. Find out what is loan. Loan means borrowed, especially a sum of money that is expected to be paid back with interest, that is called loan. Have you ever heard of someone taking a loan for what reason? See, my neighborhood uncle, they took the loan for his son's education. For what reason they have took a loan? For his son's education. How much loan was taken? He was taken a loan rupees 1 lakh. How much money was paid back? They paid back rupees 1,50,000. But they took the loan amount 1 lakh. They returned back rupees 1,50,000. So the 50,000 is interest. Next, Hariya and Babu want to buy a handcart for rupees 300. Hariya and Babu want to buy a handcart for rupees 300. Next, Hariya, I have taken a loan of rupees 300 from a bank for 6 months. I will pay rupees 51 every month to the bank. 51 every month to the bank. See, for every month he will pay rupees 51. For how many months? For 6 months. So we have to multiply. 6 1 is 6, 6 5 is 30. So Hariya paid rupees 306. Pay back to the bank. Next, but I have taken a loan of rupees 300 from Chownilal. See, Hariya took a loan from bank, but Babu took a loan from Chownilal. After 6 months, I will pay back rupees 360. See, he paid rupees 360 back to the Chownilal. So, how much he will pay? He pay 360. Next, who has to pay back more? Hariya or Babu? Who has to pay back more? See, Hariya paid rupees 306, but Babu paid rupees 360. Who pay back more? Babu. Babu only pay back more. Next, turn the next page. See, again she continued the story. People laughed and teased us about our work. People laughed and teased about us work. What work? The junk selling work. They called it Gandakama or dirty business. They called it called Gandakama. That is called dirty business. But I did not think so. So I knew this idea would work. But I did not think so. I knew this idea would work. And now we have a puka house with electricity. Now we have a puka house with electricity. We have a fridge, a TV and a gas stove. My husband's brothers and sister and also my daughter go to school. Nowadays, her husband's brothers, sister and also her daughter also go to school. Next, she has a 9 rickshaw of my own. I have a 9 rickshaw of my own. I give the rickshaw on rents. I give the rickshaws on rent. Each for rupees 20 a day. Each for rupees 20 a day. On Sunday, I do not take any money for them. On Sunday, I do not take any money for them. Next, how much does Kiran earn from 9 rickshaw in a day? How much does Kiran earn from 9 rickshaw in a day? For 1 rickshaw, she gets rupees 20 per day. For 1 rickshaw, she gets rupees 20 per day. For 9 rickshaw, she will earn rupees how much? How did you do it? See, the two hands, the do the sums. Hey, I will do it like this. 9 times of 2 is 18. 9 times of 2 is 18. So, 9 times of 20. Already I said, don't consider 0. So, like that, the ant also do that problem. 9 times 20 is rupees 180. That another ant do in this way. But I find this easier. For 10 rickshaw, she will get rupees 20 into 10. So 20 into 10 means, already I said don't consider 0, you just consider the number. Then 20 tens are 200. So for 9 rickshaw, she will get rupees. For 10 rickshaw, she will get 200. For 9 rickshaw, 1 rickshaw, she will earn 20. So 200 minus 20, we will get 180. Think of some other ways to do it. Think of some other ways to do it. They did the two ways. So you have to think of some other ways to do it, the problem. So for 9 rickshaw, she will earn how much? Rupees 180. Thank you, students.